Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 324 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a straight line of any length. So first draw a straight line of any length. Next, this is taking B point and here A point. So now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So if we subtract 36 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 324 degree angle. So subtracting 36 degree, so this is 4, carry on, so this is 2, so 324 degree angle. So first we have to draw 360 degree angle. So putting the protractor on the point B and counting the angle, so this is up to 180 degree angle, plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting the angle, so this is from 360 degree angle. Now counting 36 degree, this is 10, 20, 30, 35, and this is 36 degree angle. So if we subtract 36 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 324 degree angle. Now joining this, so taking here C point, so angle ABC up to this is 324 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 324 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.